I'll give you something to milk. How about an udder?
Oh, you are utterly awful! I love it!
I wish I could help you. Honestly, the world is a very confused place right now.
Indeed it is. No embassy would help me.
I know. I'm sorry.
Cindy told the family she'd received some happy news. Her cancer had gone into remission. Two women finally came to a head when Cindy had accused Erica of taking money from a locked cabinet drawer. Erica insisted she was innocent, but for Cindy, it had been the last straw. For more than 6 months, Erica lived in secret inside Ryan's closet. But that changed when one of Cindy's expensive handbags went missing. Though she didn't know Erica was living at the house, Cindy had grown suspicious that Ryan was still fighting over the missing handbag had sent Cindy charging into Ryan's room, where she discovered Erica hiding in the closet.